Hello and welcome to my channel. Whenever I post a video of one of my visits to a buffet, and before I started doing YouTube videos and I would post photographs on Facebook and so forth, I always get the same question. People say, well, how do you do it? How do you eat so much food? I want to take a minute to try to answer that. I did mention something to this effect in one of my earlier videos about my strange eating habits. If you get a chance, watch that. If not, I will reiterate a few things. First of all, I'm very faithful to my exercise regimen, and I burn anywhere from 5,000 to 6,000 calories every day. In doing so, that's what I need to consume to maintain weight. I'm not currently trying to gain or lose any weight. Just trying to stay steady. So again, I need an average of around 5,000 to 6,000 calories in every day to maintain weight. Now, what I do is if I go to a buffet and I might have 10,000 calories in a sitting, the day before and or the day after, I will eat a much lighter meal. And I do, as I mentioned in my earlier video, I eat one meal a day, whether it be at a restaurant, at a buffet, or here at home. I wanted to give you just a quick example of one of my light days, which is going to be today, since I did a buffet yesterday. A sample. So, hospitality puffed wheat. A half a bag of this, which is around 6 cups, contains 360 calories. I add to that two bananas, cut up two bananas, put them in there, and that adds another 210 calories. So now we're up to 570 calories with 2 cups of cashew milk. That adds another 50 calories, so now we're, 620 calories, and that is my meal for today. To balance out the 10,000 calories I ate yesterday. Now, I in the evening, I may have some snacks. I like to occasionally have canned fruit when I do. For instance, these pear slices, there are no sugar, there's no heavy syrup. This entire can is 130 calories. I will drink coffee with creamer. I might have some dried fruit like raisins or dates or prunes. Maybe a couple of handfuls of mixed nuts, but as a total, on a light day, I'll have anywhere 1,000 to 1,500 calories. And again, I'll do that a day or two before and a day before after I have a huge meal. So this is basically my formula for being able to eat massive amounts at a buffet and not be back to what I was three years ago, which was 320 pounds. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.